evening. The first of two storms this week sweeping across the Bay Area today. We've already seen plenty of flooded roadways and a number of serious crashes. In fact, a deadly crash shut down Kirker Pass Road near Concord. This is video from Citizen App. It shows police blocking traffic while investigating two smashed cars. This is near Hess Road. Police are asking people to avoid the area as they continue to investigate.